What's up, you guys? Thank you for recommending. I've been waiting a while to get back to these. And Black M, this one. All right. Can't wait. Thank you for recommending. I would not know of this without you guys. Never wanna see you cry again. Everybody hurts sometimes. Never meant to do you wrong. And you're gonna be just fine. I thought there was a chair right here. Well, there is, but somebody posted this clip on my Instagram, and I was like, no, I can't watch it. But I honestly thought that Shakira was Britney Spears. Like, I looked at it real hard, I was like, wait, is that Britney Spears? But it's Shakira. So, anyways, I didn't watch it, because I had to wait. Thank you for sending me that, though. It encouraged me to get on the computer. Aw, it's over. That was a good song. Yeah, Shakira. So, the last song she did was Chante. I think that's how you pronounce it. No, Deja Vu. That was the last one she did. See? Yeah, Shakira. I'm a big fan now. Like I said earlier, though, somebody, an amazing person, posted on my Instagram the clip for this, and I honestly looked at it, and I saw Shakira with her blonde hair and everything. I was like, wait a minute, is that Britney Spears? So I clicked on it for a second, and it played for a second. I was like, no! So I stopped, and I came straight to my computer. I was like, all right, I gotta do this. Shakira came out with a new song, or she's featured a new song. Anyways, I love you guys. Thank you for recommending. Thank you for hitting me up on Instagram and letting me know what's out there. Talk to you later. I love you.